Well, I've since acquired a texture pack. Not sure if I like it yet. It's an HD. It's supposed to be made for little kids. Not supposed to be dangerous or like scarier. I don't know. Did you ever load up your Minecraft world, see what you've done, and become extremely disappointed in yourself? Ooh. That awkward moment when I still have that mod up. Yeah, I started Zom's mod again. So I can craft easier. My FPS looks like it's kind of low though. Oh well. I definitely need some iron, so I'm gonna go down. Doop. 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 I don't know. Is it cheating to use Zom's mod? I had a problem. I'm used to when you put something in the crouching bench, say torches and I mean, sorry, sticks and coal to make torches. I'm used to if I hold shift and I click, it crafts as many as it can. Whether that's an entire stack of torches having resources left over or whatever. So when I was doing this, I expected just a stack of 64 like that. But in vanilla Minecraft, when you shift click like that, it crafts as many times as possible and puts it all in your inventory. So a stack of 64 logs turns into 34 stacks of planks. No, sorry, turns into 4 stacks of planks. So with Zom's mod, I would just get one stack of planks and then have logs left over. But in vanilla Minecraft, it spawns all 4 stacks of wood and puts it into your inventory, and it's just really trippy. Is this iron? No, it's still sword. I mean, still sword. Whoa, they're little stars. Oh, that's so cute. I don't want those eggs. Okay, I have too much stuff in my inventory. I gotta go put stuff away. I don't know what. These are those eggs. I don't know what the point of those. I don't really want to spawn more snakes. All my tools are about to break. I like how my shovel is a spoon. It's not even. Okay. Yeah, we can put that in there. That. Oh my goodness, so much random stuff. That's what saplings look like. Python snake egg. Hold on, let me go get rid of this. Why did it drop it on top of me? Die. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. Die! Fine. There. Wow. I thought you were supposed to die. Die. There. You're dead. I need another shovel. I mean, another sword. Alright. Stick. Iron. Iron sword. That's a bit better. I have, oh, this is my wood chest. Put some wood in there. I can't even see from here. Which wood is which? This is birch. Is this jungle wood? Is this jungle wood? Oh, this texture pack is screwing with me. I'm probably gonna have to get rid of it. Scissors for shears? What? Oh, I've got cobblestone. I've got a lot of cobblestone. Hi, Cherry and Jurgen. Jurgen, Jurgen, whatever. This is America. I do what I want. Wait, these planks are a different color. Oh, great. Everything's gonna look ugly now. Let me go get the glowstone. Glowstone. Yeah. Glowstone. I guess since this is a different floor, it's allowed to be a different color. Oh, I don't have it aligned properly. Oh, well, dang it. Yeah, this definitely went over to the right. That awkward moment when you're just LCD about all the details. Nope, I can't leave that. Here, give me this. You. Over there. I need more sugar cane. I want it to grow faster. I can't get turtles to play a sugar cane. The good thing about turtles is they don't jump. So, those turtles will just sit there all day. But the bad thing is I can't let them roam around my house, because if they decide to go in that mine, they can't get back out by themselves. They'll just get closer and closer to bedrock. I don't even know what I'm going to build up here. I just feel like I have to build up, you know? I really want to build a tree house. So I need to start collecting. I don't know. Where... Oh, I'm so silly. I put all my wood away. Efficiency. I am so OCD about my inventory. Is it this wood? I don't even know which wood made the... Those, is that the dark wood? Yeah. Okay. You make dark wood. So racist. What is this? Clay. Oh, I can go in the furnace. Clay. Go in the furnace. Build. So what is this wood then? I don't remember coming across these snow biomes. I'm so confused about which wood is which now, since... whatever. I don't know. I'm probably gonna go back to vanilla Minecraft after. Minecraft texture pack, anyway. Can't wait for the next update to come out. Villager trading, emeralds, other stuff. Also, they're sort of getting rid of single player. And now, not as in they're getting rid of it, but they're merging with multiplayer, so at the touch of a button, you can convert your single-player world into a multiplayer world. So when you play single-player, you basically host on a local server that cannot be joined by anybody else. I'm curious on how that's going to work, because that means all mods are going to have to be server-side. It's going to take a long time for mods to update to that version. Is this sand? Yeah. I'll have to cook it. Nope, that's still cooking. I'll cook it later. Ooh, did you guys hear that squeaky squeaky? Okay, stair. Is that really what where I want to put my stairs? No, it's not. I want to put it right here. Right here. Shh. Jeez. Monsters out there. One right here. Oh.
What time do you go to work?
I'm going to work at 3:15. Will you let me be? What does it matter to you?
I'm just checking.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Oh my goodness, that mother. This is all ugly. This must be the normal wood. I don't know what type of wood this is. Is this jungle wood? That's not my shift key. Oh no, I've done it. Oh, I see a crocodile over there. I turned on Zom's mod to get that shift clicking thing back, and I forgot that I also, in Zom's mod, made it so that way it showed all the enemies' health, which is a cheat, but I'd have to totally restart Minecraft. Fix it, too lazy to do that. So just deal with me cheating. I am a cheater. This is facing the wrong way. It needs to face this way. No. We'll have it right here. There. No. Aww. Bloop. There we go. That'll do, pig, for now. See, do I have this on? I turned it off. Turned off safe mod. Mod that tells me if something can spawn somewhere. If it's dark enough for baddies to spawn. Oh, that's an interesting looking sun. Looks like these turtles want to be friends with me. Turtles? Okay. Choose your pet's name. K-E-L Kellethan. Here, I want you to eat it. Eat it! Oh, these turtles are obnoxious sometimes. Eat. Wow. Zzz. Dog. Okay, come here. You get in there. Come here. Come here, dog. Come here, dog. Dog, you okay? Everybody okay? Okay. You know, I want to go on an adventure tonight. Do I have chicken? Ooh, chicken. Yum, 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 yum. Let's go kill this crocodile. Come here, crocodile. I upgraded. I got an iron sword now. I'm curious about croc hide armor. Because I saw on the mod page that you can make armor out of the croc hides. But I'm not sure if it's just the same as getting leather from cows, or better or worse, or how it actually... Jeez, it is dark. Why did I come back to this cave? Maybe I should go deeper in the cave. Where was that hole? Over here. Oh, that's why I didn't go deeper. Inception. Okay, well, let's carefully make a staircase around the outside. And definitely light it up as we go. I knew I was gonna mine straight into it. Okay. Jeez, this goes deep. At least I've got my Y coordinates on the screen now. Well, that's kind of scaring me. Please don't burn me. Don't burn me. Don't burn me. Oh. Ooh. Awkward. I hate lava. It's programmed so it doesn't always decay. That was done on purpose. I don't want you. Want you down there? Yeah. No. I'm gonna kill myself right here. Kind of already decided. Whoa, something pushing me? Whoa, what was pushing me? What was pushing me? I'm startled. I am startled. Don't push me. Is there a rat or something? Ooh, coal. Ah, I heard a rat. Oh, I don't have an iron pick. I have the iron to make one, though. I hear you. Please don't attack me. Please don't attack me. Doot 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 doot. I don't need that right there. Okay, there we go. Now I can take my iron pick. Okay. Let's venture down further. I want iron. I don't want gold. Gold is pretty much useless. This is kind of scary. Is that diamond? What is that? I don't think I'm low enough for diamond. What could that be? Need to make some more torches. Oh, am I out of wood? No. Good. There. Stack. Like a boss. Okay. Let's venture down. Make sure and get back up. Quickly. Ow! Oh no, oh no. Oh crap, oh crap. Good thing that was just an ice creeper. Where is that rat? That rat's gonna push me off the edge. Oh, pfft. Now I can't see anything. What is that doing? What is this? I can't tell if this is diamond. It seems too high. A diamond doesn't spawn this high. What is that? Diamond doesn't spawn until, like, 16, I thought. Yeah, I can mine it with this. What is it? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Is this iron? Must be iron. Okay. Well, it's honestly kind of too bad it's not diamond. It looks like diamond. I think it looks like diamond. I hear that rat. I have no idea where it is. Well, hopefully that was iron. Yeah, let's put torches down to melt all this garbage. I love how heat is just based on light. If it's bright, it means it's hot. Oh, Minecraft logic. You never fail to amuse me. Yeah, I suppose it's just iron. Which is good. I needed more iron. Why does it keep switching my tool? Yeah, quit switching. Why don't you just switch? Ooh. It's up here. Oh, great. Oh, great. Those are the illusion creepers. They split into one, and only one of them is the real creeper. Not that one. Really? Really? Really?